टू इंटीग्रेट दिस इंटीग्रल साइन टू एक्स अपॉन साइन एक्स प्लस पाई बाय फोर इंटू साइन एक्स माइनस पाई बाय फोर, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी शैल सिंप्लीफाई द डिनोमिनेटर. इन डिनोमिनेटर एन आइडेंटिटी साइन ए प्लस बी इंटू साइन ए माइनस बी विच इज साइन स्क्वायर ए माइनस साइन स्क्वायर बी कैन बी अप्लाइड. So on applying this identity, it can be written as sine square x minus sine square pi by 4 dx. Now if we substitute t is equal to sine square x minus sine square pi by 4, of course we can substitute value of sine pi by 4, which is 1 by root 2. If we wish to substitute now on differentiating both the sides with respect to x, derivative of sine square x will be 2 sine x, and derivative of sine x is cos x. Derivative of sine square pi by 4 will be 0, being a constant. It is very clear that 2 sine x cos x is sine 2x. Transferring dx on right hand side, left hand side will be dt. So you can see that this sine 2x dx of numerator in integration can be replaced by dt. So this integral will be I is equal to dt upon t, and integral of 1 by t will be log of mod of t base e plus c. Now we can substitute value of t, which is log of sine square x minus sine square pi by 4 base e plus integral constant c. Now again, if you wish to write this sine square x minus sine square pi by 4 as earlier it was written, that sine x plus pi by 4 into sine x minus pi by 4 base e plus integral constant c. So finally this is the integration of the